My favorite cereal growing up was a tie. It was between Cinnamon Toast Crunch and Fruit Loops. And I do I do still eat the Cinnamon Toast Crunch once in a while. Don't tell my teammates that though.
My wife hates my cereal. I eat a lot of cereal. Cinnamon Toast Crunch was my go-to growing up.
I eat the Honey Nut Cheerios.
Honey Nut Cheerios, and I still do. I got a box going at all times. I loved it as a kid, and I still enjoy it now.
It used to be my go-to when I was a kid, for sure. Now I don't eat them as much, but yeah, it's supposed to be good for your heart, anyways.
I think Captain Crunch.
Yeah. You still eat it?
No.
My favorite cereal growing up was Fruity Pebbles.
Lucky Charms, and I don't eat it often, but my kids really like it, so might have to get back into it.
Favorite cereal growing up, and I still eat it to this day, is Lucky Charms. Usually like to have a bowl before a game for good luck, obviously.
I didn't eat too much cereal when I was a kid. We're a little different from the North American people over in Europe, but probably Frosted Flakes.
Frosted Flakes for sure, and yeah, of course I eat it.
Cinnamon Life.
My favorite cereal is Cocoa Puffs, and I still eat it once in a while.
I don't eat it that much anymore, actually. Try and stay away from the sugar.
I've cleaned it up a little bit. I'm more into, you know, some of the rice cereals now. Try to get away from the sugar, but I've always been a big cereal fan.
I know Cinnamon Toast Crunch was definitely on there, and I'd say Lucky Charms and Fruity Pebbles. So those are my top three cereals, but unfortunately I don't eat them anymore.